like every aspect of the mountain, actually. But you suddenly realise that it's breathlessly hard work.
Nick dropped in first, and the whole face avalanched. And a crack, and about 100 metres wide, and the whole face went down.
It gives you the real feeling the life is so precious. Beautiful, but very precious.
You're in amazing places, amazing situations, and often with amazing people as well.
Même si la température n'est pas forcément très froide, ça amène d'autres contraintes qui à chaque fois t'obligent à être humble. Face à la nature, simplement.